Shalom, Akim. First and foremost, just to give Kat a lot of love and how. Bashma Shah, Bashma Kakadash, double honors to an apostle Muslim, the teacher, and the Durawan, Shalom, commercial. I don't take a break time and press B on how should I look here for Nation S, you know. It's going to be on Matthew 1, verse 20, 21. It says, and she shall bring forth a son that she was married. And thou shalt name him Yahushua, and for he shall save his people from their sins. You know, but they're talking about Mary. And that's what it says in Isaiah 58 verse 1. Go show that the house answer their sins, you know. And when they go off, you know. But what you are doing is men, you know. Because we're, you know, crying loud, crying out, you know. It's just to come out here, not give a fuck about who sees us, who hears us. But to cry out for a name, you know. For a name. Yahweh Shai Mashiach, you know. Because he's going to save his people. Because he's going to save his people from their sins, you know. And all nations could be saved because no nation has repentance, no. Because all the other nations had their goal with nation Israel, no. So it's gonna be Isaiah 58 verse 1. And this says the right way of fasting. It says, cry out loud, spare not. Lift up your voice as a trumpet and show my people their transgressions, as Jacob their sins. Remember, they're just talking about nation Israel, you know. That's what it says in Matthew 10:6. And go call out to the nation to lost house Israel, you know. Because this nonsense for us looking for them, you know. But they've lost their ways, you know. They've gone astray, you know. So it's like to be on Matthew 10:6, it says, the mission of the 12. It says, but go right to the lost house of Israel and preach the kingdom of heaven at hand, you know. They're saying, go to the Israelites, you know. And to Israelite foreigners, you know, to those who are Christian faith as well, you know. To those who spirit bear witness, you know. I said in Matthew's Romans 8:30-16, you know. And I said, I'll kill shot one commercial muffler, but death is all you done. Death to all those who don't believe, you know, shot one commercial.